Hi, I'm Ruth Hamilton. I'm a healthcare scientist, and I'm here to tell you about using the lateral flow test and why I find it straightforward to do. It's entirely voluntary to do these tests, but I was happy to do it because it's one part of this whole process of reducing the spread of COVID-19. My line manager got me the box of tests. This is what it looks like, and it contains everything that you need for several weeks of testing. There are really good instructions on StaffNet about how to use it, including a video that shows you what to do. It's definitely a wee bit uncomfortable swabbing in your nose, but nothing like, say, a leg wax, so it's not that big a deal. And the test works like a pregnancy test, so you do your swabs.
Just wait for about 30 minutes.
And then you can read off the result. So it's good to see the negative result coming up. I've not had a positive result yet, but if I did, I know to self-isolate immediately and book myself in for a PCR test to be certain one way or the other. Lateral flow tests can reduce the chance of us all unwittingly spreading the virus, so they're a good idea and they're easy to do.